Okay, we are in front of this finishing line. This line is dedicated for an interior door manufacturer located in the UK. It's an important door manufacturer. In this case, the line is dedicated for really heavy doors. We are loading doors up to 120 kilograms. The line, it's how is composed the line. We have the loading conveyor belt. We have the cleaning machine, Rotofast, a conveyor between the cleaning system and the spray machine, the Evolution spray machine. And we have our dryer oven, which is the flexi oven, which give us the majority of the flexibility to dry different kind of paint used by the customers. We are loading the door. It's the heavy doors. So the system will load and recognize the door. At the entrance also, we have a sensor that is detecting the thickness of the door automatically, and it will communicate immediately to the PLC control of the line. This is a cleaning machine where we have the brushing from the top and the bottom of the system, plus air blowers to keep clean the system. Then the door will be transferred to a second conveyor. This conveyor is just a buffer system, allow to the machine, the Evolution spray machine, to be ready always to load batches of doors. Doors can be loaded in a single doors or double doors. This is automatically the system, it will decide how many doors loading on the flexi oven. So here we are moving to the Evolution spray machine where we have our software engineer Lorenzo. Hi Lorenzo.
Hi.
What you are doing now on the machine?
Now we are calibrating the 3D sensor.
Okay, so the 3D sensor is a part of the integration of the machine, which is reading and scanning the doors that is going through the spray machine and is detecting automatically the size, thickness and the shape. You can see now the doors. The door is entering to the spray machine. Now on the Evolution setup, you see the self-cleaning rubber belt. But this machine can be also used by the paper belt. So we call hybrid combination. So it can be used as self-cleaning or paper, depending from what kind of paint we are using. Then, after we do the simulation of the spray, you see the spray of the doors. Can be, in this case, we call a stop and go. So it means the door is stopping inside the spray cabin and is going to be sprayed. Or we have the continuous mode. So the doors is not stopping, but actually just continuous. And the machine will recognize this spray mode, and it will spray continuously the doors. So after this, the Evolution, the door, you see, this is the simulation of the door. So we are spraying, in this case, the surface. And then we have also a dedicated spray gun that is dedicated for the edges. So on the program, on the recipe, we can decide to spray the edges separately and the surfaces separately. Then once the door has been sprayed, we move into our dry oven, the flexi oven. So the door, after being sprayed from the Evolution machine, is going to be loaded on the flexi oven. In this case, the loading mode is a single door, so it will speed it up, finishing the load, and the system will pick up the door automatically, and it will move the door. So, you see, the automatic lift system will pick up the shelf, and it will put on empty area. where we have in this case a flash-off area where no air movement is requested for about 30 minutes, and then automatically the system it will move the door on the drying area where we have hot air and air ventilation for the next 2 hours of drying. This is one type of drying system. Then we can program from the display of the machine different timing for different kind of paint. So this is the topic of the Flexi Oven. So Nicola, I know this line has new features for energy saving energy. So could you explain me what are the main topic of this function?
Yes, in the vertical translator we have a regenerative inverter that during the moving in down can reuse the energy and in the line and
in the line, and then we can save energy because we accumulate basically the energy, some energy is being accumulated and then reused on the system. So at the end we are saving energy also with our equipment. So thank you for your help and see you to the next testing line in Macor.